Oh my God, I can't believe it. We're gonna see Boone Vincent. Look at these seats. This is incredible.
Another Boonadick, I see.
The Bad Boone Rising Tour? Were you there?
I had floor seats when he had his first heart attack.
Oh, these are my sons. This is Malcom and this is Jamie.
Oh, my Joey is here with me, too. Maybe the boys could sit together.
Two apricot sours.
Ladies and gentlemen, prepare yourselves for the voice that is America. It's Boone!
Coming up, so you better get the party started.
He's coming up, he's coming up.
I'm coming up, so you better get the party started.
Get this party started on a Saturday night. Everybody's waiting for me to arrive. I've got lots of style to my gold diamond rings. I can go for miles, if you know what I mean. The
worst part is, this is my first concert.
Those
aren't for you. Pass them on.
He's coming up. He's coming up. Papa, don't preach. I'm in trouble. Papa, don't preach. I've been losing sleep, but I made up my mind. She's keeping my baby.
We're keeping his baby.
Cry, scream, projectile vomit. Do something to get us out of here.
Excuse me. Mr. Vincent appreciates your enthusiasm. He wonders if you'd like to come backstage and meet him.
Oh, my God! You get to see the Boone Vin!
I bet you won't be too embarrassed to tell your friends about this!
Please, Papa. Please, Papa. No, Papa. No, Papa!
He touched my shoulder. I can't believe this is actually happening. I can smell his cologne out here. Oh my God, I'm next. Does my hair look okay?
Compared to his?
Hello, sweetheart. Thank you for your support. It means so much to me.
No, thank you for your music. Especially, Cinnamon Rainbow. That is my all-time favorite.
Really? Mine too. Oh. But no one's ever told me that before. Come
here. I'm going in. I don't care what I see. Yes, I do. Who am I kidding?
You mean he actually said he didn't want you at his award ceremony?
You know, I can handle his being mad at me, but this was...
Right to the old love pump.
That's how I got to see your show. My son bought tickets to try to make it up to me.
That's not an olive branch, that's the whole damn tree. It's like I say when I'm in the astronaut suit. I believe that children are our future.
I do, too.
You can't really take what they say too seriously. They're teenagers. I'll let you in on a little secret, Lois. Even my 14-year-old is embarrassed by me.
No.
I know. Hard to believe, isn't it? But you can't hold on to the past, Lois. You've got to live in the here and now. Because the here and now is a special, special gift. That's why I call it the present.